At least 200 Scottish patients have tested negative for the COVID-19 strain of coronavirus, the Scottish Government has confirmed. The number of tests carried out on patients rose by 52 from Thursday to Friday, but all returned negative results. It comes after health officials contacted more than 200 people who attended a conference in central London after it emerged one delegate is suffering from symptoms consistent with the condition. Public Health England, PHE, has sent a letter to those who were at the UK bus summit at the QEII Centre in Westminster on February 6, including several MPs. The person taken ill is one of the 9 people diagnosed with coronavirus in the UK. Labour MP for Leeds Northwest Alex Sobel, who attended the summit, tweeted that he was low risk but had called NHS 111 to be assessed. He tweeted, "I attended the UK bus summit on the 6th February, where there was an attendee who has tested positive for coronavirus. Whilst I have been informed that I'm at very low risk, I have called 111 to be formally assessed." A spokesman for Mr. Sobel said he was not unwell and had no symptoms, but had decided to self-isolate at home until next week as a precaution. Mr. Sobel's engagements have been cancelled until Wednesday. For more on this story, visit the news article link.